When I was little, I used to have fantasies about my real dad coming to get me. Like he was a prisoner of war or an FBI guy or something. He didn't work at the Hobby Lobby, that's for sure.
Holly, do you know who this guy really is? He's from that crazy end times church up outside of Coeur d'Alene in Rapture.
What? I always laugh so I know what's going on in this store.
Alex is his son that he abandoned when Alex was a baby.
Well, it's about the end of the world, actually.
Oh my gosh! A lot of people die then.
Yeah.
That sounds so good.
Is your pastor in jail yet, or is he still awaiting trial?
Still believe in God?
Yes.
After all that, why?
You'll see.